Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if you won't be here next year.
You're a mean one, Mr.
Jingle Bells, Jingle Bells.
Last Christmas I gave you my heart.
Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring, ting, tingling.
I feel it in my fingers.
The life of Christmas, there is just one thing I need. Don't care about the presents. I finally edited all the videos. Thank the Lord. Oh, that took ages. I'm so tired. Plan for today is we're supposed to be going to a cemetery today to put a wreath on my family's grave, so I'm not going to film that out of respect, but yeah, I'll take photos and put it on here. But I need to clean my room because it's a mess. It's really bright. But yeah, so I've broken out so badly because of my period, which is fabulous. This Christmas, make it magical at the Red Dragon Centre. So yeah, love breaking out when I've got my period. I just freaking love it. But yeah, I need to clean my room and yeah. Oh, it's Christmas Eve for you guys today, so I hope you're having a nice day. It's Christmas Eve for you guys tomorrow. Christmas Eve for me tomorrow. It's very bizarre doing it all the day late, but it's the only way I can cope with it, to be honest. Thank you. So yeah, I'm just chilling now. Also, I'm getting a new Christmas bedding today. It's a movie themed one. Oh, that's just about to drive me nuts. Yeah, it's a movie themed one, so that's gonna be interesting. See if you can guess which movie it is. I'm not gonna say anything. But yeah, it's not my favourite Christmas movie because I'm pretty sure there's no bedding for that. But if it is, I want it. But it is my second favourite Christmas film. So, taking a real step towards helping the environment. I'm very excited about it. Why not walk or cycle? I don't know, I'm in that mood today where I'm just like a bit hyper but a bit tired. I'm delirious, that's the word for it. I feel a bit delirious and a bit cold. Christmas, Noddy, it is now. And it's not Christmas without the perfect. So yeah, I've still got a bit of sore throat. So that's we love. We move. But yeah, I'm hoping I can convince my auntie to buy some lunch. Because it's great. I'm putting my duvet on, I'm freezing, and as you can probably tell, I have not made my bed yet, which I need to clean my room, and then play The Sims. So much to do, so much. I'm so warm, I could fall asleep. I'm actually really tired, and I don't know why. Every nest is different. It's quite funny though because recently I've been waking up like in the middle of the night and then going back to sleep. And start saving now. I don't know why. There's no reason to be awake during the night. But yeah, I'm gonna go before I get copyrighted and enjoy my little snuggle.
The wise men fall.
don't know what I'm doing. I'm really tired. But I just had a thought. Do you guys want me to film New Year's Eve? Let me know. Do you want me to film New Year's Eve? Yes or no? Hit me up. Let me know in the comments. Because I will, if you guys want me to. So I just got home, and I'm currently eating my dinner. I've got bacon, egg, beans, and these sweet potato fries, and they're actually banging. Alright. I only like particular one, so I'm very fussy when it comes to these, but quite nice. Also, there's a chip shop near where the cemetery is. They said, oh, we do chicken nuggets just like McDonald's. And I was like, yeah, right. Let me tell you. Amazing. That's what they look like. It's like normal nuggets, but listen to this, ready? Oh my god. No, I give her chicken already. Stop it! McDonald's. I literally said something McDonald's. Alexa, volume 8. Alexa, volume day 8. A Christmas dinner, turkey and roasties. Oh, how I've missed you.